An update now on a deadly hit-and-run in New Bedford. We first reported over the weekend. Police have identified the victim as 26-year-old Crescencio Gonzalez Mureno. He was struck by an SUV while walking on Route 18 early Saturday morning. Police say they've also narrowed down the suspect's vehicle. They say it's a Volvo XC90 or similar SUV, blue in color, likely with front-end damage or a leaky undercarriage. Anyone with information should call New Bedford Police.